What is up, guys? It's Mike Tamimo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Hushin Dark Mage, also known as the Servant of Balear. This is episode 18, part 4 or 5, I'm not quite sure. The title will tell you, you know. But we gonna finish the area of Geldern. So let's see what I still have to do. Quite a bit.
Another one of those annoying beasts. Pray. I will start. Was that all? I will stop that beast. That's one less. Hey, Mora, it's a good thing you came. I have something for you to do.
What sort of mine is this?
Only a Mora could ask such a dumb question. Take a whiff with that ugly beak of yours. Then you'll know what sort of mine this is. A sulfur mine, of course.
What are you doing here?
I make sure that the Moras work and that the mine operates. The beasts have been lurking outside the sulfur mine for days. Find a way of getting rid of them. Got it?
Can I take a few lumps of sulfur with me?
Do that. Take the nasty stuff to Geldern. I can hardly breathe as it is.
The snapper threat has been averted.
Then I can sleep peacefully again. Take this as a reward. A heap of stinking yellow lumps of sulfur. Well, is that not enough for you?
No.
weapon. Cowardly Mura.
Will the orcs mind if I kick this guy's ass to get to the mine?
Hey you folks! There's a fight!
I guess the answer is a no.
You're creeping around like a thief!
Don't creep around here like that, Mura.
Next time it's my turn.
Hey, you! What are you doing sneaking around?
Got these items, I'll quickly go to Trellis to learn summon the demon. Or I'll save my learning points for now to 30 and get myself mana regeneration.
Hey folks! There's a fight! Hit him!
I think mana regeneration is a bit more important.
Hey folks, there's a fucking havoc.
It's always the little guy.
Nothing to be had there.
Next time, I'll kill you.
Put away your weapon.
Yeah, beat it!
Cowardly Mura.
What to do? Shall I get demon? Although I have mana issues, so it will not do me good. Go to the fire mage and get myself some mana potions, because I do need some assistance with the bandits up there, and since I cannot compete in the arena to get it, I need it by magic. And depending on how many potions that man has and how many I can make, depends on how much I can spend. But he doesn't sell any. That ain't good. not bad. I must keep 9,000. I'm gonna get demon. You know, it's gonna be very, very useful. Did I already?
I already know that.
Five hundred. I should be managed to get that. Man, let me just sell that one. I'm not going to use it anymore, anyways.
Beliar, grant me power over death and destruction.
How many dragon root plants do I have? Because 220 is the max strength that I require. You know, I do would like to get more. It's not that I will make permanent potions for it. My permanent potions go fluently into mana, most certainly, and maybe endurance, maybe. Give me a second to get myself something to drink, guys. Alright, sorry about that. But when a man is thirsty, guys, you gotta drink. That's the law of life. Well done, my loyal servant. next thing that I'm gonna focus on is hunting and getting my mana regeneration. I literally see no shit. And I don't have torches, let's open.
Nothing to be had there. Nothing to be had.
All right, so let's take care of the renegade mercenary Ivan.
Thank you.
Defeated my demon, really? I find that hard to believe. I think he died because I went out of screen.
You're gonna get it.
Stop right there.
Let's see who wins. The devil? Or our good friend the bandit? Come on, you can do it, Mr. Demon. Get a kid's ass. Ah! his ass, demon.
Go back now.
Thank you for your service, my friend.
Ivan the Unholy Mercenary is dead. I found him in the north with a bunch of evil bandits.
I was thinking of planning a mutiny along with him. Thank Enos, I changed my mind. I bet that swine would have sold us out. Here, take a few potions. I could do with a nip myself after such a shock.
I've taken a look at the undeveloped mine north of Geldern. The mine ought to be secure now.
Good work. I'll arrange for all the work that needs to be done for the mining to start. You're pretty useful, stranger. Here's your pay.
Show me your goods.
There isn't much that could happen.
All right, so let's sell a couple of my junk.
Never change.
Doesn't matter to you.
It's all we need.
Here, I have your lumps of sulfur.
Good. Then I'll consider the matter closed. Here is your reward. No! We do not know if we can trust you.
One of the rings is in a temple.
Some things will never change.
While killing the druid, Runak will...
That is too heavy for me.
Looks like I have to do one arena fight to get access to the temple. Normally I don't do it, but it is necessary to get access to the city. I also still have to get access to Cape Dunn, but I will do that once I can enter the arena. Let me double check. Golden plates is inside the temple. Killing Runak, I need to kill the leader of the orcs. But to kill the leader of the orcs, I need to kill Torn. But to kill Thorn, I need to get access to the city. Let me just compete in the arena and just get one match. Also get me an artifact, you know, which is nice. Which probably means about 380 knowledge achieved.
Let me fight in the arena.
Fine. Enter the arena then. Dimitar will be your opponent.
Come here!
Hey, fight! Remember to block! Don't put up with that!
Come on, you can take him! You showed him!
That's why I need Master of Combat before I'm gonna participate in the arena. But there are certain locations where I need to get access to a certain area for certain other quests which will be needed in order to complete them. Well, to complete the other quests, like, you know, I want to kill Torn the Druid, but in order to do that I need to have the backup of the Revolt. Well, actually I don't have to be honest. Because the playthrough of Animals, it was a must to get all the Druid stones. But with the Hashishin it isn't, but it is an extra quest, so in that regard,
come here!
You know what I've always wondered? How would they react if you use magic in the arena? I never did magic battles in the arena. Would make things a lot more easier. You know, truth be told. So you know what? I'm gonna see what happens if you actually attack them with magic. Be careful though, it can kill them. So you do have to switch back towards non-magic afterwards, but you know, that's fine.
Come here!
There's a fight!
This was pure luck.
Good, I have enough, so I don't have to further fight. Now I want to do all the arenas in one episode, but some locations require me to get access to part of the regions.
Well fought, Mora.
Now the rest I will do later. Now I can wear, you know, the robe of the Water Mage, but I'm not gonna do that. It's a personal restriction, if you will. Alright, so let's go to the Courtier of the Shamans.
Can I see your leader Grok now?
You have done a lot for Gelden. You can go see him. Stop! Not one step further.
Let me pass.
You can go in.
I know.
You thieving little Mora!
Sneaky motherfucker, I didn't notice him. Now there are also certain areas like Cape Dunn where I haven't done any arena fights to get access to the leader of the orcs. But I also still have to kill the bandit leader Ortega. wasn't strong enough at the time, slash not well supplied. Still not really am that well supplied, you know.
Here it says something about alchemy.
Good luck, Mora.
Not getting these is gonna be a problem.
The barbarians lived in Nordmar, and Robar was one of them. He wandered through the ice without fire or weapons, and the beast was hunting him. Robar hid in a cave. But the beast tracked him down, and Robar felt behind him, and there he found a sword. He took it and killed the beast with one stroke. Here it says something about alchemy.
7 more alchemy needed in order to get max.
Tell me what you want, and then go away. I haven't got time.
How are the excavations going?
Have you come to mock me, Mora? You can see for yourself just how arduous our excavations are. Every orc in this country is looking for the divine artifacts. We are digging up tons of garbage from the tunnels in the area, but there's almost nothing that would be worth more than what they pay for it in the market.
Have you got anything for me to do?
Yes, actually, there is something you could do. We've been told that druids have made themselves at home somewhere in the area. They even say that the most powerful of all druids is among them. His name is Runak. I need to know more about the druids.
What do you know about Zardus?
Zardus? Let me tell you something about Zardus. While he's sitting in his cozy tower in Nordmar, warming his butt by the fireplace, our best warriors are standing around somewhere in the desert guarding slaves. And so far, none of the artifacts he is looking for have turned up. That's all I've got to say about him, Mora.
What exactly do you want to know about the druids?
So far, the special abilities of druids are an unsolved mystery to us. All we know is that they dedicate themselves to the study of various animal species. They draw their power and fighting strength from this knowledge. We must definitely learn more about this so we can assess their combat strength.
The Fire Mages are looking for some old artifacts they call Fire Chalices.
I've heard of those. I certainly hope they haven't found all of the chalices. I would feel more at ease if we could get a hold of them.
Balak told me that he is still on his mission to find the druids.
Fine. It was well past time that he sent us word. All right. You know what you need to do. Go, find all the fire chalices and bring them to me before the fire mages can get their hands on them, all right?
All right.
Not gonna happen.
Where are you looking for divine artifacts?
That's no secret, Mora. We are searching through every temple of the Ancient Ones. If you want to know exactly where those are, look at this map. We follow every clue from old writings and legends, no matter how small.
What do you know about the divine artifacts?
So far, the significance of the divine artifacts has not revealed itself to us shamans. The only person who seems to know more about this is Zardus himself.
Teach me something about ancient magic.
They're not gonna be happy about this.
You thieving little Mora. Stop right there, Mora. You thieving little Mora!
Show me your goods.
Where the hell is Loras?
I've been to the temple.
And did you find a fire chalice there?
I didn't see one.
I find that very reassuring, my friend. May Enos protect you, stranger. If you attack the orcs in this town, we will fight by your side.
Which means I can get the Stone of the Snapper legitimately, and thus kill the bugger. But now I'm looking for, was it 6 golden plates or 5? 6.
Stop! You are wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it. You dishonorable thief! Stop where you are, Mora.
Here are the 6 gold plates of the shamans.
See? I knew you'd get your hands on them somehow. Here's your share. I hope we're not in trouble now.
What are you going to do next?
Once I finish my business here, I will go see the Hashishin in the desert. As soon as they get word that the gold plates are missing, and they don't hear from me for a while, I'll be in trouble. I hope you've stopped getting yourself into trouble.
I'm doing what I can.
alchemist rings do I have? 5. I still miss 2. One is in that blocked area, which is going to be very difficult to get to. But where's the other one? I got that one. I got this one. I got the one up here, I think. Then I got the one with the shamans.
There isn't much that could happen. I know.
Pretty sure there was one of them here.
There's nothing new here.
How many are there? There's 7. Oh, I'm extending my time a bit. I miss one, but I cannot recall where. This one I missed for sure, but then there's still one left. And since I'm already wanted for theft, I'm just gonna steal everything.
You are wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't believe a word of it. You dare to rob me, Mora? Stop right there, Mora!
Hey, it has come to my attention that the helmet of the Paladin has disappeared.
How very perceptive of you.
I would pay whoever took it 2,000 gold coins to deliver it to me.
Here, I will sell you the first Paladin's helmet.
Incredible! I'll give you 2,000 gold coins for it.
Could have weared it, but that's for the Paladin only. Now I gotta figure out where I put the lost one. Or where the lost one is located at, let me put it that way. I need permanent mana for that. Endurance. Strength, maybe. No, strength not. That's about it.
Anything is possible.
There's nothing new here. Uninteresting.
I don't have the ingredients for that.
No wine, great.
Show me your goods.
This one I also have. Let me Google real quick. I know I forgot one, but I cannot recall which one. And I can go past each house, but it's a bit dangerous at the moment. So just 1 second. Alright, so that one I have. That one I have.
Always be firm, that's what I say.
This one I have.
Eventually they will all. Shut your trap. If we crack down too hard, we'll soon run out of slaves.
Aha.
stop!
You are wanted here for theft.
Let's forget the whole thing.
No.
Dirty thief! I'm gonna let you have it!
You had better not mess with me again.
I don't know when I lost safe, goddammit. Before looting the big treasure, eh? But he's the last person I want to, have him say to stop your wanted here for death. Because I need to deliver the rings to the motherfucker. So it's a bit fucked up. Let me quickly get this alchemist ring and the other one, the treasure, I will get later.
Stop. You are wanted here for theft.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't cause any trouble here. Got it? We're watching you.
Hey, it has come to my attention that the...
Here are the seven rings of the alchemists.
Finally. I'm back in business. I will give you the minimum amount of gold they would fetch on the black market, all right?
Here.
There isn't much that could happen.
Where else are there items to be had?
They say many treasures are hidden in the castle of Gotha, but I've never been there myself.
I see.
Don't like it at all.
I'll get all the other gold, etc. later.
As if I don't already have enough problems.
The important thing is... quests are done. The only thing that I still have to do is killing Torn, get the quest completed from the lazy orc, kill the lazy orc, get the druid stone of the shadow beast, and once I've done that, we're pretty much done. So I should have gone into part the last part, but thank you guys for watching, and if you like what you see, smash that like button, subscribe to my channel. If you do subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I hope to see you guys in probably the next episode. I'm not entirely sure yet, because there are still some quests of Gelden that I need to do. But I think it's too little for a individual part, so it's most likely gonna be the road to Sildan, but I'm not entirely sure. Always make sure to check the title that speaks the truth of the episode name, because you know I upload so many videos, it's really hard to keep track. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you guys next time.